capital letters such as that, right?
Yes.
What kind of letter represents a recessive trait, Jackson?
A lowercase one.
A lowercase letter. What happens if I put them together and this one came from mom and that one came from dad? What kind of trait are we going to see? A dominant or a recessive trait? Dylan?
Dominant.
And why do you say dominant?
Because the capital letter.
And what is that capital letter doing to that one over there?
Like, it's going to be the, it's like,
you get ready to say
like, it's the main,
it does what?
It goes over the,
it covers it up or masks it.
Yeah.
What about that? Dominant or recessive trait, Shelby?
Recessive.
Dominant. And is this pure or hybrid?
Hybrid.
No.
Pure.
Pure. What does pure mean?
The same.
They're both the same. So we have two alleles that are the same. So that is pure. What's this?
Hybrid.
Hybrid. Raising your hand on this next one. Dominant or recessive? That. Raising your hand. Mackenzie?
Recessive.
And pure or hybrid? Brooklyn?
Hybrid. No, it's pure.
Because they're both the
same.
They're both the same.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.